Today, August 20th, 2024, morning hours, there was an incident of prisoner's escape that happened at Gigiri Police Station where we are as at now. 13 prisoners escaped from the cells, among them 12 Eritrean nationals who were arrested for being illegal in Kenya, and one male murder suspect, namely Collins Chumaisi Kalusha, who is connected with the Kware murder incident. Our preliminary investigation indicated that the escape was aided by insiders, considering that officers were deployed accordingly to guard the station. Consequently, I have interdicted 8 officers who were on duty last night, among them the Gigiri Sub-County Police Commander, OCS, Gigiri Police Station, Duty Officer, Duty NCO, Station Guards and Report Office personnel. The murder is currently under investigation by Internal Affairs Unit, and any person found culpable will face full force of law. We have launched manhunt to rearrest the escapees. We further appeal to the members of public with any information that may lead to the rearrest of the suspect, especially the murder suspect, Collins Chumaisi Kalusha, to report to the nearest police station or through the police hotline numbers 999 or 112 or 911 or 0800-722-203 or our X handle Fichua DCI.